a Buddhist woman who complained for Ezan because it was so loud. Yeah. She ended up in prison according to Sharia law. It's a, so you think it's a good thing? Okay. Dangerous ideology. So I'm asking the question.
Yes.
So why people should go to prison? Okay. Because commenting something on Islam, yes, suddenly people get offended.
Okay, thank you very much for your question, madam. Now let me answer you. And while I answer you, I'm sure you will listen to me carefully. Now, Saudi Arabia is a majority Muslim country. Indonesia is the biggest Muslim country population-wise. And of course, in Muslim countries, when the Adhan, the call of prayer, is given, people can hear it from the outside as well. The idea is that the person who is doing the Adhan, the call of prayer, they do it so people hear them and they will pray. Okay? Now, that is even in this country, even in Europe now, even in this country, United Kingdom, we have some areas, some towns and cities where this Muslim Adhan is given and it can be heard outside. Okay? And no problem. Okay?
So you say there is no problem with that?
No.
My question to you was,
all he's saying is,
if I
can
live,
can I tell you,
made up your point.
Can I finish?
Okay, finish.
All it is saying is, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. All I said was that God is the greatest. God is the greatest. Okay? Now, I didn't give the whole Adhan. Now, if that woman you said is in jail, I don't know whether this story is true or false, but if the woman was living in Indonesia, she should know that's a majority Muslim country. She should know it's an independent Muslim country. And she should know that the Muslim give the call of prayer before the Muslims pray. So according to the law in Indonesia, according to the law in Saudi Arabia, Pakistan, any other Muslim country, it is not a crime to give the Adhan. And the Adhan now is, I have heard myself with my own ears, Adhan being given in Muslim places of worship, in a masjid, even in London, in Birmingham, in Bradford, in Manchester, and people here outside, they don't complain.
So let me just respond to the points you made, sir. So once again, it is very sad for me to see you just put Islam and Muslims as a victim. That it's a call to prayer, it's a lovely sound. Yes. First of all, let me teach you very basics. Allahu Akbar does not mean Allah is the greatest. You should know that better than me. Allahu Akbar means Allah is greater. That is all it says.
Excuse me, I haven't finished.
I listened to you well. So now calm down and listen. I am not gonna allow speakers gonna Islamic dawah team to play the victims today. Because it's already real. You are playing victims.
I answered you.
So you express that it is your freedom of expression,
right,
and it is your freedom of belief,
right,
that people hear the Ezan, yeah, call to prayer,
yes,
five times before they start their prayer.
Right.
Is it not my freedom of expression,
yeah,
and freedom of belief,
yes,
to not believe what the Ezan says? As Ezan states,
yes,
Allah is God, there is no God beside Allah, and Muhammad is messenger. So it's not up to me, it looks like in Indonesia, because a Buddhist woman,
yes,
who do not follow the teachings of Islam,
okay,
who do not follow the teachings of of Muhammad,
okay,
when she said it is too loud,
yes,
it is too loud,
okay,
it is too loud,
yes,
they interpreted under the Sharia law,
okay,
which is the law of Islam in Indonesia,
okay,
in most of Muslim countries,
okay,
that she should end up in prison for how long? 18 whole months.
Okay,
18 months.
Mother.
So, okay, while Muslims are getting their freedom of belief,
can you tell me why a man was arrested last week for helping priests, okay, raped five children at a church?
We know you cannot get their freedom of belief.
Can you answer, please?
And freedom,
why do
of
Christians
expression
do that? Why do
you
help priests?
Can this gentleman,
yeah, you know, so
yes,
not
I
say, I don't want to hear this noise,
okay,
I don't want to hear this music? It is because, is it because it is an Islamic country?
Political broadcast.
Sir, I listened you.
Okay,
I'm gonna give you time when I finish. So just wait.
You take,
so, are you trying to say,
children,
if you don't
children,
want to hear the Ezan in a Muslim
why?
Majority country,
Allah,
pick up your bag. Allah al askar.
No, no.
That's
Allah.
Allah al askar. Allah
al askar.
Allah
al askar.
Allah al askar.
Jesus
was
not God.
Reminding that to us.
What Jesus God?
I'm not talking about that. Jesus was God.
No.
Jesus is God.
Okay.
Whom you will bow down and worship.
What Jesus?
My question to you is, why telling people turn down the Ezan is an insult to Islam? That is my question.
Thank you very much. That was a very long.
A nun was arrested for helping to rape children. Why do Christians do that?
The Buddhist woman,
an Eritrean man, was arrested.
You talk about
for raping a 12-year-old girl. I bet
in the majority Muslim country.
Because he was an Eritrean Christian.
Okay.
He was an Eritrean Christian. Why does it make you jealous? Why does it make you jealous?
They are
a population
of
why do you get jealous then?
In Indonesia.
A nun was arrested.
Okay, I have you. Since you finish your sentence, Indonesia is majority Muslim country.
Okay.
That does not mean every being,
so
everyone who believes out, and everyone who believes in, everyone who speaks, everyone who studies, everyone who has a conscience, Muslim, it does not mean that Indonesia is a majority Muslim country. It is that it is not everyone is Muslim. Not everyone. There are non-Muslims in Indonesia and they are persecuted thanks to teachings of Islam. It is Quran. It is not persecution for this Buddhist woman.
Madam,
is it not a persecution for this Buddhist woman?
The conversion to Christianity at this point is still zero, by the way. No more new converts. That makes you angry and jealous,
just a few
but
words.
You can't do anything about
Indonesia
it.
Indonesia is a
majority
zero. Muslim country.
It makes you angry and jealous, but nothing you can do, darling.
If
sorry about that, I must apologize on behalf
it,
of everybody who left Christianity, corruption, religion,
Buddhist,
go and
to
came
China.
To Islam.
Okay?
Thank you
now,
very much.
You
guys,
cannot,
have you
jealous.
Heard this all well?
It makes
in
you
Indonesia,
jealous.
If you are Buddhist,
yeah,
and if you don't want to hear the Ezan,
if you're a woman,
what is the solution? Move to China.
Woman,
that is
China,
the solution.
You must keep quiet in front of a man.
Islam.
You must
it
keep your mouth.
Islam.
We're not in front of a man. In front of
Islam.
Takes you
over.
Must keep your mouth.
It is Islam. Islam.
So you're
does not have a dream alongside of it.
Faith.
Islam says,
don't worry.
If you,
are you
do not
boss?
Want to
answer
live
are you her
with this
God?
Religion,
are
then
you the
move.
God?
No, he's
sir,
a priest. He's
not
priest
the woman.
Why did you give the solution?
Lady speak.
Why did you give the solution?
Why are you speaking? Let us
speak. If people who don't want to hear the call to prayer should move to different countries, what kind of solution is this? Does Islam give you the freedom of belief? Allah al askar.
Allah al askar. Since she's a Christian woman,
She insults the name
of our Creator Allah.
So what are you going to do?
But we Muslims
cannot even be criticized.
Can I speak?
Shame on Allah.
Can I speak?
Shame on Allah.
Can I speak?
Zero. Answer the question.
Can I speak?
Answer the question.
Can I speak? Christianity,
we Muslims, we are so good.
Why?
We never insult the name of the Prophet Isa, Jesus, peace be upon
you. You are practicing Takiyah right now. The moment you call me Jesus as the Prophet, you are insulting Jesus. The moment you tell us Jesus is not God, you are insulting my God. That is
no more churches, please. All the churches are closing down.
My Christian scripture doesn't tell me to hurt you, but it is Islamic scripture.
www.confused.com. Why? Because
I am Turkish and I am Christian. Because I know I am a sinner. Because I know no Jesus Christ died on the cross for me.
How can God die?
Can you please answer the question? Answer the question. Why telling Why are you not answering my question? Why are you not answering my question?
Why are you diverting?
What happens?
No new converts, the white bosses are white.